Welcome to another episode of Horn Tools Tech Talk. My name is Julian, I'm the Horn Tools Product Development Engineer. Today we are going to have a closer look at the currently revealed Suzuki Jimny GJ Series Rock Slider. The Rock Slider is a modular system, so first we take a look at the steel mounting bracket. On top it is bolted to the sill via rivet nuts, and on the bottom side we clamp the sill fold to hold the Rock Slider in place, rock solid. Time to make the slider panel visible. When seeing such delicious off-road parts like this at Horn Tools, we say it's definitely horny. They fit to the OEM fender flares like a glove. Increase the distance to lateral objects and protect the sill and the sill fold 100 times better than the OEM plastic covers do. To increase the stiffness of the slider panel, we added closed dimple dies. They're closed so you don't have to worry that dirt's making its way into the slider. Nice little feature, as the mounting bracket and the panel are separate parts, you can replace the panel in case you damage it in the field. That's it for now, see you next time on Horn Tools Tech Talk.